So this is now the marinated beef that I have already fried here together with the spices, together with the sauteed garlic, onions, ginger, celery, and bell pepper. Now I transfer in the pan. Now I'm going to add a little bit water, this one with the ingredients. So let's put a little bit water, and this is the oven. We will open here now. And we will turn to 1 to 200, okay? So this is it. Let's put it here down and let's check it later, okay guys? After 1 hour, we will turn it back to back.